Free Fire India is set in a virtual...
Oh!